Ho, 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 ho. Roll Mag. Yeah, Roll Mag, you know. Roll Mag, see? The messenger said that. Run it.
Yo, what's up? Don't know Roll Boss Lizard. You okay? Stand up. So man said, there. Roll Mag. The thing good. Go on, go on. Don't know. Call it reggae, call it bashment. You get me? A touch of R&B, some soul. You get me some hip hop. You understand? Whole school. Straight across the board. But mainly reggae and bashment as the world know it, right? There's something there. May I go way back in my memories. I'm a long time enough from in the 80s, you know. That's about professionally about from 1986 to 87. Yeah, I do it and you know the dinosaur is still there same way. Mother go New York. They left here a year and sent a big transistor, a double deck tape come give me. And from this, so, me and my friend them start clash with cassette and thing. And you know, we used to play one cassette and them play one cassette and we a clash and them thing. So, me just see it as something with my love, you understand? And just pursue it from this so, and take it to another level. Without being greedy or big-headed, just keep staying on the top same way and, you know, build an empire, build the world boss empire and, you know, bring up some young youths, you understand? If I come push it same way and me just stay 5 years from now, I'm wandering in the background. I play some big people music at some big people event, you know, and have my young guys, them can do the regular thing, them, you know, and the young crowd, them, isn't it? Because sometimes you have to step to the side and make people younger youth elevate themselves, though. DJs, right now, it's rough. It ain't like 5-6 years ago. It's rough because guess what? Everybody a DJ. Yeah, you have all a man, all a pastor, and guess what? At the end of my name, I'm a DJ. You understand? Fisherman a DJ, so. If you can come in and stay humble and try to do something different, well apart for yourself, you know, try to stand out from everybody else, you know, and just maintain your focus, you get me? No grudge nobody, just do you, you understand? You will make it in this business. Yeah, that's all I have to say. Just stay true to yourself, focus, try to if you can cut apart for yourself, you know? Be different from everybody else and don't be just like everyone, you know, do something where you can say, yeah, are your signature thing that. Everything was big. Get me, my fans them know. You understand? Come with the point everything, you understand? Weekend, brown and white. You understand? Lucky party. You understand? Buckle match clothes. Just to name a few. Because work every weekend. Sometimes all 5 nights, 6 nights a week with up on the road. You see me cause so the thing set up. You understand? Right now what they cook out right now, Bill of Vibes. You see me black pan black thing. Yeah? Hey, and my 4 year anniversary, look out for that, yeah? 6th of December, venue near you, yeah? So, look out for that, World Boss, 4 year anniversary. See me? 4 year since I take on the stigma and the name World Boss, you know? I incorporated it with my sound and the new thing with me I do now, because if everybody know me, I used to play Vinyl Star back in the days with Gappy Crucial, you know? Gappy Crucial, like a small retirement. Big up Gappy Crucial in there. You see me? So I'm still a keep the fire blazing, is it? Social media, Facebook, Robert World Boss, Instagram, World Boss Lizard. You understand? And you can't get me. You can't get my number because they're all over the world. You understand? You can't knock me upon 077-432-6201. You understand? I'm a number that. You can't get me in the world. You understand? Knock me upon Facebook, inbox me. So the thing's set. Yeah.